anyway, I'm giving you my little personal story because this program, not only from a travel standpoint, but also from a curriculum standpoint, if you dive in, you dig in spiritually, physically, mentally, it will pay off. Now, one of the things that I had to do as a person is I had to figure out me. And that kind of brought me into golf, and it brought me, obviously, after I was done and got married, I got into trying to understand how bodies move, how personalities work. When I look at someone and they move a certain way, I'm wondering why. And so the biomechanics of the individual, their stance width, their height, their weight, all matters. It all plays a part. So I'm going to tell you real quick about the two major wants or problems that we want. Raise your hand, gals, if you want to hit the ball harder. Yep, we do. We want power, do we not? Even a little small 5'8", 145 pound guy when I was in college, now I'm 185 pounds. Okay, gain a little bit of weight. It's important to hit it much, much harder, right? And with your biomechanics, as we start to analyze that, I want to be able to get you the most pounds. I want to make sure that we can measure the increase of your bat speed and your exit speed. Because if your stance width, let's just assume that it's 30 inches at your step or if you don't step at all. And that isn't putting you in a weaker position and your bat speed, let's say, is 50 miles an hour. But then I move that stance with 1 inch, and all of a sudden you go to 55 miles an hour, would you take it? Yeah, I would definitely take it. And your exit low goes up 10 miles an hour, would you take it? Absolutely. And we hadn't even talked about mechanics. So let me tell you, parents, what we're starting this year is not a methodology, it is not a philosophy. I am analyzing the physical features of how tall they are, what size foot are they, how much do they weigh, what's their wingspan, what's their shoulder width, and we start to put that into a stance width, a thigh angle, a posture angle. All of these things play a part from you either being in a weak condition, in your balanced position, or a strong position. And the other thing we want, and most people don't look at this, is vision. You play at that high level. Okay, parents, raise your hand if your parent, your kid has said, that was not a strike. And they go, yep, how many times have you heard it? Okay, so we have a little bit of a yes hitting situation there because maybe they weren't ready to hit. But what if they were in the wrong posture? What if they were in the wrong stance and that ball that looked like it was down the middle looked outside? No wonder they're going, that ain't me. Right? So yes, we can change your stance width and put the wrong bat diameter in your hand and the ball will look inside or outside. Believe it or not, I can prove that. And that's the amazing side of it. Okay, so I want to be able to find the right athletes. And this is just real quick. This is not another story. This is not another drill. I refuse to be another number now. Never staying down. This is something real. I'm a name that you'll remember. I am more than just a thrill. I am gonna be the greatest ever now. Watch out.